It turned out that even if I deleted some of my earlier links, I noticed that it didn't really do anything about the issue. So there had to be something else, not just my links, but it had to be including all of them. So what's the issue then? Why is this happening? Or maybe YouTube just rolled out an update to comments so it automatically deletes them. Or is this just an issue for some accounts?